Hi, the lesson is done using my project Step-by-Step Universal. It is available for sale on my page from VideoHive. What is the future of the project? The simplicity and flexibility in the work on the sync of the text to vocal. Be sure to look at this lesson completely, even if you are an advanced user. In the Unpacked archive, you will see links to music, fonts, and several projects. Horizontal, vertical, square with a maximum duration of 5 minutes each. And the horizontal project from preview is completely synchronized with the track from preview. You will need to add a video if you wish and send to render. This project has 100 independent verses. In one verse, there are 4 text lines and 3 types of elements. Each type of element has subtypes, they are enough for the project to be not boring and dynamic. So, open any project, they are completely the same, they differ only in screen size. You see two folders. First, do not touch. Second, edit this. Open it. You will see the main composition, sound holder and folder with verses. Each verse with a maximum duration of 10 seconds. Usually, you will need 3 or 5 seconds for each verse. We can be opened here or in the main composition. Open main composition. Don't worry that you will see a lot of compositions. A lot, it means a lot of opportunities. You can use a long song with a lot of lyrics. If you don't need so many verses, you can hide them. For example, you need 30 verses only. Select the necessary verses. Click on the eye icon to hide. Next step, hide all layers here. This action can be returned. Click here to unhide all layers. Verse compositions cannot be renamed and deleted from the main composition. The simplicity of the work of markers hides a lot of expressions and relationships. Deleting and renaming will disrupt the project, and you will see many errors and warnings from the program. Select settings layer and open effect controls. You see 3 tabs of settings. Open first lyrics. You can change the color of the text and elements at once in all compositions. Don't worry about different colors. Custom colors are in the project for each element. Enough to enable these options. I will talk about this later when I tell you how to edit the text. You can disable wiggle and camera shake. Open second background effects. You can enhance or reduce effects separately. Open the third letterbox. You can activate, resize, also choose one of the options. You have already noticed that there is easy mode. You need it to unload your computer's memory during project setup. If you enable easy mode, all effects will be disabled in the project and it will become faster to edit. A reminder will appear on the screen so that you don't forget to disable this mode before rendering. Activate easy mode now and start the lesson. Select half resolution here. This will not affect the quality of the render, only preview. Insert music into sound holder and open the song text file. One line from the song fits perfectly into one verse in the project. Open waveform in the sound holder layer. Open the preview tab. Make shortcut spacebar. KHB for playback should be inactive. Range, work area. Play from current time. Press spacebar and while listening the music, find the beginning of the vocal. Also, you can limit the place to search for vocals with hotkeys B and N. You can also hold Ctrl while searching for vocals. You can move layers verses on the timeline. This is the first verse. Move it to the beginning of the vocals. Now the magic begins. There are 4 markers for text lines and 1 out marker on this layer. How it works? To each marker, link it 1 text line sequentially. From each marker, the animation of the text will begin. It is very important not to move the first marker. Otherwise, the time will not be correct. Don't move first marker. If you move it, return it to the beginning of the layer with Hold Shift. Let's try. Move the marker beside the first one, and you will see TextLines react to them. The out marker will close words, so that the project was not boring, each word has three options of out. Open the effect controls and select any. Markers must be consistent. If you need only one text line in words, you need to open a layer and hide unnecessary text. Move the markers without disrupting sequence. Press spacebar and see result. You can also scale and move verses of the composition, or make them double by mixing them. To add your video, first you need to import the video into the project. Now you need to drag the video into the main composition below all layers. You will see the place video below layer layer. Put your video below it. If background effects will interfere with your video, you can easily reduce them or disable them. Select settings layer and open effect controls, and open the background effects. Here you can remove the effects. During the lesson, I added another controller for the video. If your video is light, then the text will be difficult to read. You can apply tint to video, use these controllers. You see that all verse compositions are the same. Don't worry, any change to text will make each composition unique. Adjust the text for the first verse. Double-click to open. Text cannot be dragged on the timeline, duplicated and deleted. If you don't need four lines, just hide unnecessary ones here. Otherwise, errors will occur. It is also impossible to place here any elements, photo, logo and music. Otherwise, the project will work incorrectly. As for how many layers in a thread can be broken due to this. You see the title action save frame. Try not to go beyond that. You see the verse out indicator. Edit before time. In where the start and out text is completely dependent on the markers in the main composition. By this value, you will understand when the text is not longer visible, and in which interval it can be edited. If the out marker is moved, this value will change. It is tied to a marker. You see the sign show layer controls must be enabled. If it is not active, then it will be inconvenient for you to move text and elements. So, let's start in order. Now I will disable all elements, and we will consider the construction of the text. You see four text lines. Two text with one font and two text with another. Font can be changed. The first text starts with the first marker, the second from the second, third from third marker, fourth from fourth. Text order can be easily changed. For example, swap the first two layers. And the top layer will start from the first marker, the second from the second marker, third from third, and fourth from fourth. This way, you can change the order of the text. You can change the position and size of the text with the mouse. You don't need to click Shift to resize, just drag the edges of the text. In this project, scaling of all elements with mouse only, without Shift combination. Select text and transform it by mouse. Double-click on text to change it. Many words can be written in the text line. Watch the size of the text, so that it does not go beyond the boundaries. You can also write in two rows. Each text has its own settings for creating different text compositions. Select any text layer and open effect controls to see them. First, line band. Choose from the list any. Depending on the band, the text animation changes. And one more important setting, you can activate custom color, which will not depend on the general color settings. It can be changed. There are three types of elements in verse compositions. Single, double and fourth. You see three round icons with an item type name. Let's start with single. Select it and open effect controls. Activate it. If you don't need it, disable it. Then select the item from the list. You need to scale and move in the same way as text with the mouse only. Next setting, select start marker. This value will match the marker. For example, choose start from second marker. The text lyrics also start with the second marker, so you can mixing text animation with element. You can also rotate the element and assign a custom color. Select double element and activate it. Items appeared. We transform independently. You can also swap them and invert the scale. And you can place them on the edges of the text. You will see settings if select icon where it says what these are settings. The settings in all elements are the same. Select the fourth element and activate it. If a dynamic element is selected, you may not immediately see it, because it is always animated. Find the time on the timeline where it is best seen and change it for text. Or choose not dynamic, configure, and then select dynamic again. Select icon with settings and customize your fourth element like so. Different sizes of elements give a good effect. You can also use only elements for insert between verses. Hide the text and create a composition of the elements. Do not worry that all verses now look the same. When text changes, we will have a different look. For an example, in the archive you will find a synchronized project for song. There are different verses, and you can easily understand how I did it, or apply all the setup to your song. You just need to enter text and change markers. As an example, I will show you a time-lapse project setup. If you have no time to customize the project to your music, I can quickly set up for you for a fee as freelance. You can find out more on the project page. And now I will tell you how to render the project. Invest the total time and composition 5 minutes. First, you need to cut. You will see the waveform when the music ends. Move the current time indicator to this place and copy the time here. Select Composition tab, open Composition settings, and pass your time here, and click OK. If you do not do this, then all 5 minutes of the project will be rendered, including time without music and text. In that, After Effects does not encode video in MPEG-4. I will tell you 3 ways to render a project. You choose for yourself the most suitable. So, the first way, render non-compressed AV file. After you can encode it in any format in any kind of converter. The minus of this method is a very large file. How to do it? Select Composition tab, open Add to Render Queue, select Format AV, enable the sound and specify the path, and hit Render. Second way, made render in QuickTime MOV format. Select Composition tab, open Add to Render Queue, select Format QuickTime, enable sound and specify the path, and hit Render. Third way, make render in MPEG-4. But for this, you need to have the Adobe Media Encoder installed, the same version as After Effects. How to do it? Select Composition tab, open Add to Adobe Media Encoder Queue, and wait about 1 minute. In Adobe Media Encoder, select Format H.264, specify the path, and hit Render. This is the best way without third-party plugins. And now, you can see a short time-lapse project setup. Enjoy watching. Thanks. Baby, why you act so cold? That little dress hotter than you like. Ride me like a racing car. Take off with me and we'll travel far. Look into a face, determination in her eyes. She won't give up a quit or fumble little fashion lies. I know what to think, or what to drink, or what to smoke.
Thank you. Thank you.